Back in Texas, and that night was long ago. Memories of his first night, always so good. He dreams of coming to the world. He dreams of coming to the world.
Of course, yes. So I'm here with Wendy Tatter. And you've just opened a new gallery here on Anastasia Boulevard. What's the name of the gallery?
WB Tatter Studio Gallery.
Okay. And what kind of art are you going to have here?
I do batik artwork, which is painting with wax and dyes on fabric. But I have a jeweler named MJ Johnson. And I have beautiful sculptures from Key West by a guy named John Martini. And I have books by Mari Klein. Fantastic by Tony DeWitt.
Ah, I know you're a big fan of Moliere, and he was here to support you at your gallery open. Will you be carrying any of Moliere's work at all?
I might have a show for Moliere
sometime. That'd be great.
I'm only carrying my work.
Okay. All right. And are you surprised by the amount of people who've shown up today?
Heck no. I'm actually not, because I've been getting calls for weeks telling people about it.
Okay, so you got ready for this moment.
I'm ready for this moment.
Wow. And so you're on 508.
501.
Oh, 501.
501.
Station Boulevard.
Directly across from Bluewater
Gym. Right. That's how I found you.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I wish you the best. And this place is just popping right now.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Robin.
Thank you.
Dance at the little beneath the white skies.